61 divided by 100. 61 is less, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here 0 point. Is not less. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 610, but not greater. Multiplied by 7 is 700, is greater. Multiplied by 6 is 600. Subtract is 10. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, point only once. 100. 100 multiplied by which number? Multiply by 2 is 200, is greater. Multiply by 1 is 100, here. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish. Finish.